in terms of the patents that the products can integrate, and therefore ICT has a lot of power to create something which we've never seen before. And when we talk of that, what becomes important is this is also a sector where we see, and we will continue to see, a lot of licensing issues coming up, because these patents and products then need to be cross-licensed, they need to integrate within each other, and therefore, what becomes important is the licensing implications in ICT. Of course, it is very obvious that it is important, it is beneficial for the consumers, it is good to bring products to the market with a lot of speed. It is, you know, consumers are always looking for best value at lower rates, and technology such that it can be made available to masses. So ICT then also gives a